Sports is all about trusting your teammates. It's often considered the key to success.
It's just something so special. I can't really put a name onto it. I mean, most people won't understand like what me and Tristan have.
There's definitely a lot of trust. I mean, he always seems to find me, and he knows that if we need a first down or something, he can always come to me.
The Harkness connection has been working well for Davies this season. Quarterback Aiden is leading the East in completion percentage, while identical twin brother Tristan leads in receptions and yards.
We have like a huge advantage over other teams who are just getting used to maybe new receivers or new quarterbacks, and we've always had each other to practice by ourselves.
Good thing Aiden and Tristan have numbers on during the games, because without them, it's just confusing. Wait a minute, Tristan, Aiden.
Just kind of go along with it if they call me Tristan.
Somebody calls me Aiden, I usually don't even tell them, yeah, I'm Tristan. You know, I just go along with it.
When they were freshmen, I memorized their shoes. Because I kept calling them the wrong thing, and I didn't, you know, I'd yell for one to come to me, and it was wrong. Now I can tell the difference.
The other thing you might notice about the two is something they call their trademark.
It actually was their mother's idea to have them grow out their hair. I just thought that they would look really good with long hair, and I think it works for them.
It's just kind of caught on, and like, let's just start growing our hair out, and I guess it's just kind of, it's become a trademark.
They just kind of recognize us because, they're those twins from Davies with the long red hair.
Defenders have been seeing that red hair fly by them all year. Eric Manlove, WDAY 6 Sports.